Honeycomb, better silver better than gold. I love the light more than anything in life. Above all else and in the streets, wisdom cries out. And if just like a hidden treasure, and God, I will search you out, sweet revelation, bringing illumination, bringing sweet transformation. The city of confusion, where darkness prevails, and there's a strong delusion, but in the night, and I will go about the city. I will lift up my voice. I will look up to the heavens from where my help comes from. And I will look past the wave of confusion and the dark, dark, dark delusion. And I'll cry out for wisdom more than gold. For foolishness prevails and their vanity and idols, like a chasing the wind, and foolishness prevails, but my heart within me cries out. Transformation in porch. Wisdom cries out, if anybody wants to come after me, let him cry out for sweet revelation, bringing illumination, bringing sweet. Treasure my commandments within. treasure. My son, apply your heart for understanding. And if you cry, cry out for discernment. Lift up your voice, cry out for understanding. Seek for her like silver, search for her as though your life depends on it. And then you will understand the fear of the Lord, and then you will find knowledge. And then the Lord will give wisdom. From his mouth comes knowledge and understanding. He stores up some wisdom for the upright. It's like a shield, and he guards your path. Oh, when wisdom enters your heart, knowledge is pleasant to your soul. Let it be pleasant to your soul. More than money, more than the opinion of man. My word will not relent, only my word will stand. It will not return void, my beloved. Wisdom will be justified by her children. Wisdom will be justified. Just a matter of time, for the wise will understand, and the fear of the Lord will be your safety. People perish for lack of knowledge, but the one whose mind is stayed on me will be kept in perfect peace. Keep your mind on me. Wisdom will be justified. I counsel you to buy gold refined in the fire. Counsel you to get oil in the night. I counsel you, one thing is required, the fear of the Lord. It's like a treasure, it's the beginning of wisdom, and by of the Lord, your heart will survive. Oh, my beloved one, perplexed, confused at times, wondering what's truth, where is the shadow, where's the light? Even life presses down at times, looking for answers, but my beloved, you've yet to cry out. You have not, because you ask not. And if you ask me for wisdom, will I give you a stone? No, You have not because you ask not. And if you cry out for understanding, surely I will bring sweet revelation, bringing illumination. The only way to sweet transformation, I'll enlighten you. Your face shine down on me. Let the light of your face shine down on my heart. Let me feel it. Let the light of your face shine down on my heart. Let me feel it. Oh Lord, bless me. Keep me. Cause your face to shine on me. Lord, be gracious. Lift the light of your countenance. Give me peace. Oh Lord, bless me. Oh Lord, bless me. And keep me. Cause your face to shine on me. Lord, be gracious. Lift the light of your countenance. Give me peace. For I live on. see your face, so shine on me, for I live only to see your face, so shine on me, for I live only to see your face, so shine on me, for I live only to see your face, so shine on me, let the light of your face shine down on my heart, and let me feel it, let the light of your face shine down on my heart, and let me feel it, let the light of your face shine down on my heart, let me feel it, let the light face shine down on my heart, let me feel it, hey, yeah, yeah. Let me feel it, hey, so shine on me, for I live only to see your face, so shine on me, let the light of your face shine down on my heart, and let me light of your face shine down on my heart. Let me feel the light of your countenance. Let me feel the light of your favor. Let me feel it. Let me feel it. For I live only to see your face. So shine on me, for I live only to see your face. So shine on me, let the light of your face shine down on my heart. Let me feel the light of your face shine down on my heart and let me feel it. Oh, let the light of your face shine down on my heart. Of your face shine down on my heart. Shine on me, for I live only to see your face. So shine. Singing over me even now, I hear him singing over you again and again and again and again. He says, say, what are you doing with your life and where are you going? And it's too late for you now and you feel like a failure. You feel like a failure, but the measure of a man is the measure of his heart. The measure of a man is the love. And when it's all been done, when the race is run, well, it all comes down to love. Did you learn to love? It's what you will ask of me. Did you learn to love? Not about my ministry. Did you learn to love? It's what you will ask of me. Did you learn to love? Love, love, love. Mm-hmm. Yeah. 'Cause men and all their machoism won't mean nothing in the end. And men and all their comparing themselves with themselves, it won't mean anything in the end. 'Cause I don't measure men like men measure men. I don't buy it, no, I don't buy it. Oh, they say, man up and be strong and be this and be that, but the greatest strength of all is love, 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 love. They say, man up and be a fighter, and man up and do this, and they say, the measure of a man is just how tough he can be, and the measure of a man is so many other things, but the measure of a man is the measure of his heart. The measure of a man is the measure of his love, and the measure of a man is the measure of his heart. Yeah, the measure of a man is the measure of his love, love, love. Is the strongest thing of all. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Is the greatest strength of all. Is the measure of a man. Oh, did you learn to love? Love. Did you learn to love? Love, 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 love. Did you learn? Cause when you stand in front of me in that day, when it's just you and me and me and you and you and me and me and you alone, and our eyes finally meet, you see, I am love, and the fire in my eyes is love, and the way I evaluate, the way I judge is love, and the way I come to conclusions is love, and I'm the one who's gonna evaluate your life, not your brother, not your sister, not your mother, not your father. What they have to say won't really matter, cause when you stand in front of me, there's not gonna be anybody there to say, oh, but he was so rich, and he was so this or that. You can't take your cars and your houses and all of that, no. Did you learn to love? Did you love? Did you learn to love? It's what you will ask of me. Did you learn to love? Not about my money. Did you learn? It's what you will ask of me. Did you learn to love? Not about my building plans, but did you learn to love? It's what you will ask of me. Did you learn to love? Not about my position on the org chart, but did you learn to love? It's what you will ask of me. Did you learn to love? Listen, listen, listen. Your whole life, everybody told you to man up and grow up and be a man. And your whole life, they said a man is just like this. A man never cries, and a man fights for his rights. And your whole life, they said to you, you gotta man up and be a man, and a man pursues a career and gets this and gets that, and a man that's a man will have this and earn this, and a man that's a man will look like this and do this and go here. And your whole life they've told you don't measure up and you're a failure, and your whole life they've said you're never never gonna make it. Your whole life even your father despised you, and even your father put pressure down on you, the very pressure he was living under, he put you under. And he said a real man is this and a real man is that. And your whole life you've tried to be stronger, better, work harder, earn more money. And your whole life you've been measuring yourself by the mirror of your father. But listen, I don't measure men like men measure men. Did you learn to love? All that machoism means nothing in the end. Did you learn to love? Did you learn? Cause love is the strongest strength there is. Did you learn? But love lays down his life, and love is faithful, love is selfless, love is strong and lives for someone other than himself. Love is selfless, love is kind, love doesn't count the cost for the object of his affection. And love is selfless, love lays down his life. Did you learn to die to yourself and all your selfishness? And love Love is a cross. Did you learn to bear it? Love is self-denial. And love is living for someone else. And love, and love, and a real man is love. Giving it all away for love, 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 love. Love is not passive. And love is passion's fire. That a man would lay down his life. And this is how you should love your wife. And this is how you love your children. And this is how they know you love me. Did you learn to love? Being conformed in my image, and I'm hanging on a tree. And I was the lamb slain before the foundation of the world. And love is poured out life. It's a poured out life. It's not fighting for your rights, but it's fighting for another. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me love you more. This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more? Yeah, yeah. Cause you could have given to me the gift of walking on water, and maybe walking on water, and maybe, maybe I will raise the dead. But I have one life to live. All I have to give to you is love. I have one life to live. All I have to give to you is love. I have one life to live, and all I have to give to you is love. I have one life to live, and all I have to give to you is love. So won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more, still more and more. Oh, won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more, still more and more. And if I never walk on water, if I never see the miracles, if I never hear your voice so loud, Just knowing that you love me is enough to keep me here. Just hearing those words is enough, it's enough to satisfy. You do, you satisfy. I couldn't leave even if I tried. I must have you, I must have you, I must have you. Oh, won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more, still more and more? It's all I want. All I want, all I want, all I want, all I want. Thank you.
Don't look away. You just keep on believing.
Father's house, it doesn't move me. Of all of the angels bowing down, they don't move me. But your gaze of faith, it moves me, 'cause I know the struggle, and I know the unbelief, and I know the cloud, and I know the night. But you didn't give up, you didn't give in, you didn't give up, you didn't give in, you kept on coming. They overwhelm me, oh my dove, my love, my perfect one. Who is this, fair as the moon, clear as the sun, awesome as an army with banners, beautiful as Tirzah, lovely as Jerusalem? Turn your eye away from me, for your eyes, they overwhelm me, says the Lord. You've ravished my heart.
Love, I long to To see your face.
as the moon, clear as the sun, awesome as an army with banners. Turn your eye away from me, your eyes, they overwhelm me. Of all of the wealth of my father's house, it doesn't move me. Of all of the angels bowing down, they don't move me. But your gaze of faith, it moves me. 'Cause I know the struggle, and I know the unbelief, and I know the cloud, and I know the night. But you didn't give up, you didn't give in. You didn't give up, you didn't give in. You kept on coming. Your eyes, they overwhelm me. Oh my dove, my love, my perfect one. Who is this, fair as the moon, clear as the sun, awesome as an army with banners, beautiful as Tirza, lovely as Jerusalem? Turn your eye away from me, for your eyes, they overwhelm me, says the Lord. You've ravished my heart. She's gazing at me. Angels, oh angels, gather round. Through that dark night of faith, he's gazing at me. Oh angels, gather round. Look and see. She said yes, he said yes. Of all of humanity, so few people ever look back at me. But you just wouldn't relent. Angels, look and see as he spins around wildly rejoicing. He spins around wildly rejoicing. She said yes, she said yes, he said yes, he said yes. You've ravished my heart. You've ravished me. All I ever wanted was your love.
Love, I long to see your face. eyes.
Love, I long to see your face, love, in the secret place. Love, I long to see your face, love, in the secret place. Love, I long to see. To see your face, love, in the secret place, love, I long to see your face, love, in the secret place, love, I long to see. Thank you. sacred gates to a sweet exchange. All of creation comes down to this one thing: God with man, man with God, God with man. Will anybody, anybody join the purpose of man? Down to this, all of creation for this one purpose. God wanted a family to be with Him. We were created to be with God. God wants to be with people. Will anybody, 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 anybody? It's the sacred gates. It's the sacred space. The purpose of it all. It's that sweet exchange of two sacred hearts. It's the purpose of it all. In the secret place, love, I long to see.
Your face is love. I'm in it for love.
cause I'm in it for love.
Tribulation, I'm in it for the highs and the lows. Oh.
with your hand of blessing, with your hand of chastisement. Opinion of me, oh, I-